Hi guys, so I'm doing the No Mirror Makeup Tag. I don't have a mirror in front of me. There's no mirror in front of me right now. All that's in front of me is lights, because if not, you wouldn't be able to see me at all. So I did this just a few minutes ago, and my camera died. So I have to redo it. So here we go again. So here we go. Okay, first I'm taking my Ben Nye makeup foundation concealer. I use it for all of the things. I'm just taking my foundation brush from e.l.f. and I'm going to go right underneath my eyes. Right underneath there. If you want to, you can take your finger and blend it out, but I will get to it. And it's kind of working into your skin underneath your eyes. Sorry. Something on my light. So next I'm taking my LA Colors concealer in the color Nude and putting that right underneath my eye. And I think this tag is going to be really easy for me because I do my makeup all the time like this. I don't really have a mirror that I can look at. I know bathrooms have mirrors, but I really don't do my makeup in there. And also, when my mom's driving the car, I can do my makeup while she's driving on a bumpy road. Doesn't bother me. So, next I'm taking my foundation brush from EcoTools, going into my Rimmel London Face Mattifying Powder. And Sandstorm or 004. This I'm just going all over my face with to set the concealer and the face powder. I mean, the face powder. The stuff. Now I'm going into e.l.f. Clarifying Powder in light beige. Like this. Still using the same brush and going over my whole face again. Seriously, I'm not looking in a mirror. Nothing. So next, I'm taking my primer from Victoria's Secret, putting it on my ring finger, dabbing it on my lids, and then rubbing it in. I'm going all the way up to my brows with the primer. Like that. Now I'm going into my eyeshadow palette and by LA Colors called Supernatural. Using my shadow brush, I'm going into this very light blue. Going into the inner third of my eyes, I should say. And kind of wiggling it a little bit. Next, I'm going to the blue right next to it. It's kind of like a deeper blue, and that's going into the center of my eye. And going about the same. Kind of. I know I'm going to have fallout, but it's all good. Then going into this really deep, deep blue right here. Going right there, going into the outer corner of my eye, and then bringing that into my crease. And no, I don't have a crease brush, which I need to get one. I want to buy a whole new set of brushes, but I just don't have the money right now. And you're kind of wiggling it back and forth in your socket. Then going with an angled brush from EcoTools as well. Going into the white and going right into the corner of my eye. I keep saying eyes. Going on both sides. Like that to bring life into my life. Just kidding. Okay, next I am doing liner. The Maybelline New York's Unstoppable in the color Onyx. It's really dark. And you're just going to do halfway and into your waterline. in both eyes. Waterline. Okay, now you're gonna do the top line. And you're just gonna okay. You're done with that. Next, you're gonna do your mascara. This is Maybelline 1x1 in very black. Stoppers driving me nuts. Okay. And this one you gotta be kinda careful with. Some people don't even use mascara because they're afraid they're gonna poke themselves in the eye without the mirror, so this one you wanna be a little careful with. But you see, I can do this without a mirror, see? Next, taking my lipstick is by Sparkling, it's by Maybelline as well. And the number 740, Sparkling Sands. It's like a really nude, shiny color. And you put that for your lips. I like a nude lip. I don't know why. And then next, and finally, the last thing, you're using your brows. And this is Brow Colorist. It has a shadow at one end and a pencil at the other. So I'm going to use the shadow. And if you don't know where your eyebrows are, that's sad. You're just going to... Don't make your eyebrows exactly the same, because they're not. See, to me, the brows, I think, is the hardest part, but it's okay. Now take the brush, or any kind of eyebrow brush, kind of sweep your eyebrows. And you can do bronzer and all that stuff. I'm just going with the same brush I used the foundation with, the powder. I'm getting all the fallout, just in case. And actually, I'm going to use bronzer by Victoria's Secret by Beauty Rush. And this is Luminous Bronzer in the color Beach Bunny. And it's really, really pretty. And you're going to make it a fishy face. Go like that. And if you want to tone it down, I just drop that. I have no space. So I'm gonna, you go back with your clarifying powder and kind of tone it down a little bit. Just a little. You want to see there's still a definition there, but you don't want it to be too much. And then using Brightening Eyes by Profusion palette, I'm using these very top colors right here, sweeping my brush across it and going right above my cheekbone. You kind of go around your eye also, like this, and then you're done. And this is my look without a mirror. And I got a hair in my eyelashes. There it is. But that's it. So, like, comment, subscribe.